I think Crab, my dog, be the sourest-natured dog that lives. My mother weeping, my father wailing, my sister crying, our maid howling, our cat wringing her hands, and all our horse in a great perplexity. And yet did not this cruel-hearted cur shed one tear. He is a stone, a very pebble stone, and hath no more pity in him than a dog. A Jew would have wept to have seen my parting. Why, my grandam, having no eyes, look you, wept herself blind at my parting. Nay, I'll show you the manner of it.